Okay, so let's rewrite the following as radical. So we get the third root of 125 to the power of 2.